What's up, guys? Welcome back to yet another episode of Barebones Knifing, Road to Legendary. Last time, we lost twice in the same day, but we also won a shit ton. If we continue at this rate, we may get legendary this episode. Let's see it. But first, let's welcome Aeroflex 27, the FPS commander of my section. Greet the people, Aeroflex.
Hello.
He may or may not add commentary throughout the entire thing, because I believe he is spectating. Isn't that right, Aeroflex?
Yeah.
Oh, nearly dead. Okay. Well, in that case, I look forward to it. Next time. For now, we have domination and hardpoint. But I feel like I should throw team deathmatch in. Just cause. So let's see, guys, can we get legendary tonight? We'll find out. What's up, guys? Welcome to my Barebones Knifing Road to Legendary playlist. In case you don't know what Barebones Knifing is, allow me to explain. Barebones knifing is knifing without operator skills, tactical or lethal equipment, or perks equipped in the class you're using. Additionally, you must use your thumbs only on the touchpad. Hostiles have captured the hardpoint. We lost the lead. Dang. Don't let them take it, guys. Take it. Yes.
We tied for the lead. Hardpoint contested. We've taken the lead. Hardpoint lost. Hardpoint is ours.
I am really happy about that, especially with the lag. Astrid 634, you are the 27th person to successfully knife me.
Hostiles have captured the hardpoint. Get ready. Hardpoint locked down. Hardpoint identified.
No.
Hardpoint lost.
The double teamage. Unstacked damage. Why is no one rushing the point? Team, you gotta rush the point. What are you guys doing? Like, that is exactly how you lose matches. Shit. However, doing what I just did could also count for that.
Hardpoint identified. Hardpoint is ours. Tested.
What the? How are there three people right there? Has no one ever heard of spacing in a point, especially one that massive? I just love how none of those went into him.
Hardpoint identified.
The objective is updating soon. Get ready.
Don't run from the objective.
What the fuck? Hardpoint locked down.
Oh my gosh.
Friendly hunter killer drone deployed. Hardpoint contested.
I love how that knife just didn't go in. This is pretty close.
Hostiles have a hard point.
Hardpoint. Grandpa's choice. Well, guys, I might be calling it too early, but I think this might be the halfway mark of Master 5. I like how the top three are, like, within 400 points of each other. Oh man, we're over the halfway mark. It's choice. 10 kills. What's up, guys? Welcome to my Barebones Knifing Road to Legendary playlist. In case you're wondering what Barebones Knifing is, it is knifing that involves only using your thumbs on the touch screen, and you must also not use operator skills, tactical or lethal equipment, or even perks. Please help me get to legendary. But don't worry, I'm kind of good with the knife. I've been told, anyway. I don't believe it. Six-64 Maroni TJ, you are the 27th or 28th person to actually get me with a melee weapon. This entire playlist, not too many people have done that. Double teamed. Jeez. Teammate. Why? He was right there. Is this what they mean by dying while screaming Leroy Jenkins? Double team. Jeez.
Bruh.
Yo. I think we should start grouping together a little bit.
Be advised, hostile hunter killer drone inbound.
What? Okay. I definitely think we need to start grouping up, otherwise it'll just increase the gap. What do you think?
Target's in sight.
Wow, that came at a good time. As I get surrounded. Shit.
Our UAV has been destroyed. Hunter killer drone deployed. Tied for the lead.
I like how all three of those knives missed.
We tied for the lead.
I don't know whether to be embarrassed or frustrated. Shit, they're starting to spawn behind us. Let's get it. No.
The guy running around with the pure ring. Yes.
Oh man. GG.
Oh yeah.
By the way, I don't know if.
Oh, thanks. The guy was the one who got me. That's me right there. Did time with him.
Oh dang. GG though. And I only got 15 points. I totally understand that. I didn't do too much. That was rough. But we're 150 points away. I only hope I can do better. Like, it's essentially the Dark Souls mantra, get good. I miss those days. Especially when I got to go to the painted world of Ariamis. Now that was a choice time. Aeroflux, are you still here?
Yeah.
Sweet. I'm sure you saw that game, right?
Uh-huh, yep.
So you saw how badly I was doing.
Yep.
Oh, man.
That was a good win. That was a very good win.
Yeah, I just wish I could have been, more...
My net is very bad right now. I barely can hear you sometimes.
I mean, I only got 15 points last match, in case you're wondering how good I did. And I honestly can't even complain about it. It was pretty rough. What's up, guys? Welcome to my Barebones Knifing Road to Legendary playlist. In case you're wondering what Barebones Knifing is, Barebones Knifing is knifing where you are only using your thumbs on the touchpad. Additionally, there are no operator skills, tactical or lethal equips, or even perks. Please help me get to Legendary. I can only do so much with a knife. I like how even though I anticipated that, and even though I did a knife, it still somehow failed. One guy got a 5-man feed.
Drone inbound.
take care of this. It's just gonna be boring to watch.
Hostile hunter killer drone inbound.
Changing mag!
This is rough. I don't know what to make of this, you guys. A lot of what I take advantage of to get these knife kills, these guys aren't doing it.
Be advised, hostile hunter killer drone inbound.
Enemy down.
But I'm glad I got that kill at least. Aeroflex, you saw that, right?
Yeah, that's very unfortunate.
I mean, I'm not even really sure how to describe what just happened.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Oh, no. One of the people from that match is inviting me. And I have... Oh. I was going to make a big deal of it by saying, and now I have to accept, but then they canceled it, so that can't be helped. Dude, what the fuck? One of those guys even got a 5-man feed on the entire freaking team. Oh, man.
Wow.
Like, no joke, even I ended up in it. The only thing I can say in my defense was that my knifing animation started right as I was about to kill the guy who literally got all of us. And I'm just like... What?
Team deathmatch, if you camp, you can't help your teammates.
That's not always true. You can camp.
Well, if you're...
It's just not often that it works really well. Like, you can't do obvious spots.
Then you can't afford to camp.
You can really only afford to camp if you know you'll catch them off guard by doing something weird. Like, if you do what everyone does, then yeah, you're just gonna get owned immediately. If you do something weird, then... Well, they might take it into account, but not very often. I have no idea how I ended up in this lobby. Well, I'm ready when you are. I need like 5 more wins. Well, guys, we know the usual rule. I explain that I'm ready, but due to recording time, if I do not get a response in, say, 30 seconds, we will just go on and find our own lobby. So, Navam 5, whenever you're ready, but you only have 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well, that's good enough. Until next time. Super close, guys. Super close. Okay, I see decent odds. What's up, guys? Welcome to Barebones Knifing Road to Legendary. In case you're wondering what Barebones Knifing is, I will explain. Barebones Knifing is knifing where you only use your thumbs on the touchpad, and you do not have operator skills. Tactical or lethal equips, or even perks. Wow, that actually was a double. I did not expect that. See if we can keep it going, you guys. No worries, guys, just rush the next point.
Hard point identified. Hostiles have captured.
Well, I forced one of them to suicide into their own thermite. Decent double,
hardpoint lost.
Even if
hardpoint
I do say so myself.
Down. Hostiles have captured the hardpoint.
I went for the wrong one. Jeez.
Shit, no!
Hardpoint is ours.
Ah, that was my
lost.
I tried cutting it too close and ran into the wall. Guys, we got someone in the point already.
Contact with enemy.
Hostiles have the hard point.
Thank you.
Get ready.
Hardpoint lost.
What? Did it just give me a hit marker? Even though it finished. Oh, it finished the.
Hardpoint contested.
I almost didn't catch him.
Friendly sentry gun deployed. Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint lost. Hardpoint locked down.
Seriously? But he had a shield.
Sentry gun deployed. Hard point identified.
Oh, this
hostile
is gonna be
killer drone inbound. Hostiles have captured the hard point. Friendly sentry gun deployed.
Shit. I love how there's like one guy right there too.
Enemy contact.
Hostiles have destroyed your sentry gun.
Tango down.
Hardpoint locked down. Stealth chopper inbound. Be advised, hostile predator missile inbound.
Hopefully this is worth points. I honestly don't think I did too great though. I mean, in the beginning a little bit, but yeah. Team kills. Jeez. What's up, guys? Welcome to my Barebones Knifing Road to Legendary playlist. In case you're wondering what Barebones Knifing is, it is knifing while only having your thumbs on the touchpad, and having no operator skills, tactical or lethal equipment, or even perks. I hope that we get to legendary today.
Changing mag, cover me!
Did two of them just straight up give up? I feel kind of bad now.
Enemy down.
As I get double teamed. Okay, now to self, never feel bad. Yeah, that's intense. I don't know what to say. Well, we are within 100. This might be reality, you guys. This might actually be it. Oh, wow, this entire team is Master 5. This could be interesting. What's up, guys? Welcome to my Barebones Knifing Road to Legendary playlist. In case you're wondering what Barebones Knifing is, it is knifing where you are only using your thumbs on the touchpad, and you have operator skills disabled, tactical and lethal equipment disabled, and even perks disabled.
Enemy contact.
We've taken all the kills. We tied for the lead. We lost the lead. It's too close. Fight harder. Heads up, enemy UAV spotted.
Dang, that was dumb of me. Don't know what to think of that.
Predator missile inbound.
But what I really like is that we keep spawning here anyway. So this is what it feels like to have a team that's filled with IT people. Shit. I'll admit, I forgot that feeling. Equally true, I forgot a couple other things. Man. might literally be... Yeah. Okay, not the worst, but... I'm really happy about that. Three win streak, 60 points. This might happen today, you guys. But yeah, wasn't that random that it was all master fives? Jeez. First time I've been on the good end of that kind of luck. We got 1, 2, 3, 4 info. What's up, you guys? Welcome to my Barebones Knifing Road to Legendary playlist. In case you're wondering what Barebones Knifing is, it is knifing with using only your thumbs on the touchpad, and you disable operator skills, tactical and lethal equipment, and even perks. Please help me get to legendary. I am so close. Thank you. Dang, that was a pretty epic battle. A 1v5? Wow, and I took out 3. See what they're doing, and it's a fine plan, but it has a bit of a drawback.
contact with enemy.
Man. Every time I get hit through a wall. That was weird. It went from massive lead to like barely a lead to. That was weird. Honestly, I didn't even think I got that many kills. No. Yeah, that's... One to go. 60 points. I'm just gonna remove Team Deathmatch at this point. Because that's the knifer's biggest disadvantage. 60 points. That's like... A couple wins. Oh. What's up, guys? Welcome to my Barebones Knifing Road to Legendary playlist. In case you're wondering what Barebones Knifing is, it is knifing with just your thumbs on the touchpad. And you disable operator skills, tactical and lethal equips. And even perks.
We're capturing A. Enemy taking Bravo. Enemy taking C. We captured Alpha.
Reloading, cover me.
Double teamed.
Target down. Target's inside.
We're capturing Bravo.
Target down.
The next match might be it. Heck, this match could be it.
Capture the objectives. Enemy taking Alpha.
Enemy contact.
We're capturing C. Enemy taking B. Friendly hunter killer drone deployed. Bravo. We captured C. We've taken the lead. We're capturing Alpha. Losing Charlie. Hunter killer drone deployed. We captured A. Friendly predator missile inbound. Losing A.
Capturing B.
huge.